What?
Oh my God.
Come on. Joel is really, really crazy about that young lady. You know, he's also a little bit on the edge when it comes to her, you know what I mean?
Bobby was just a normal teenager.
Is he okay? Ask him if he wants a Pop-Tart.
Until he bumped into Lainey and the Ettingers.
This wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh my God. I'm him.
Now, Bobby has 3 days to find himself.
That's rude, mister.
To pass high school.
I was that SAT man Saturday afternoon test.
And steal his best friend's girl.
Well, maybe you're not her type. I'm every girl's type.
Or his future is history.
Thank you for a frightening, confusing, strange, and dangerous time. What more could a girl ask for?
Jason Robards, Corey Feldman, Piper Laurie, Meredith Salinger, Harry Dean Stanton, Corey Haim.
You were expecting maybe Freddy Krueger.
Dream a little dream.
You to see this. I found some old friends of ours. You recognize these guys? Does that one have fond memories for you?
After Saigon and Beirut, it looked like a pretty routine assignment to John Creasy. Bodyguard for a rich girl in Italy.
Did they give you a gun at the agency?
Yes, Jane, the agency gave him a gun.
But no one told him she was just a kid. Or that she would turn into the daughter he never had. But then again, there were a lot of things nobody told him.
Stay fermo! Non ti muovere! Vieni qua! Fermo!
We have Samantha Valletta.
The police refusal to let you pay the ransom is unacceptable to us.
I'm gonna find one of those guys. I'm gonna find out what he knows.
And what? You're gonna kill him?
And every minute she's out there, the stakes are getting higher.
You're not gonna kill me, are you? Now she's been treated well!
And the odds are getting dimmer.
Psycho, don't do that! Stop that scene! You crazy, you died too!
I don't care.
Starring Scott Glenn as John Creasy, they want him to pay for the girl. He wants them to pay with their lives. Man on Fire.